I think it's really important for us to be able to see ourselves in the books and to be able to feel valued in the stories that we read. For Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples especially, we're already a minority in this country. So to be able to see ourselves represented in ways that are empowering and that give us voice to not just ourselves, but our languages and our cultures, that's really, really important. And it's wonderful to be able to share that with non-Indigenous peoples as well.